Assalamualaikum guys, मैं हूँ साहिम अली और मैं आ गया हूँ एक और sizzling, fantastic और मस्ती भरी एपिसोड के साथ पेस्ट्री टॉकीज विद साहिम अली।
जो कोई भी ना जानता हो लेकिन सबको जरूर जाननी
चाहिए।
Sajal, I would say she has a lot of potential.
Amira, congratulations, you won.
Assalamu alaikum everyone, I'm your host and dost Saim Ali and I am back with a sparkling episode of Pastry Talkies with Saim Ali. जिंदगी में हम किसी को अपना रोल मॉडल चुनते हैं लेकिन बहुत सारे ऐसे लोग हैं जो इस टर्म से वाकिफ ही नहीं है, उनको मालूम ही नहीं कि रोल मॉडल होता क्या है, इंस्पिरेशन किन से ली जाती है। आप या मैं या हम जैसे ऐसे तमाम लोग जो जिंदगी में बहुत कुछ करना चाहते हैं या बहुत कुछ कर चुके हैं, जैसे मेरी इंस्पिरेशन मेरी मदर से मिलती है मुझे, या मेरी रोल मॉडल वही थी शायद हमेशा से। आज इस शो देखने के बाद जरूर बैठिएगा और अपने दिल से पूछिएगा कि आपका रोल मॉडल कौन है। जब आपका नाम खुद ही पाकिस्तान का सबसे बड़ा ब्रांड बन जाए तो असल मायने में उस शख्स को कहा जाता है कि वो किसी तारीफ का मोहताज नहीं है। आज मेरे गेस्ट जो हैं, उनकी कुछ इसी तरीके से एक ऐसी शख्सियत है, एक ऐसा नाम है that he needs no introduction today. He is my favorite, your favorite, हम सबके favorite, Mr. दीपक परवानी। अस्सलाम वालेकुम दीपक।
वालेकुम सलाम।
How are you?
What a lovely, lovely, lovely introduction. Thank you for that.
दीपक, ये बात हम दोनों शायद कभी इस तरह से बैठे नहीं और मैंने कभी कही नहीं, लेकिन जिन लोगों को मैंने हमेशा से लुकअप किया है वो तमाम मेरे शो का हिस्सा रहे, एंड यू वन ऑफ देम।
थैंक यू
दीपक जी, कब से आई वांट टू गो बैक टू, टेक मी टू मीरपुर खास।
वाओ,
या
wow, so that's a good start. I studied in Mirpur Khas. We used to live in Mirpur Khas, class 5, and उसके बाद मैं Karachi आ गया education के लिए. Then I was here till class 10. Then I did my A-levels, O-levels, and then I went to the US to study. Then I came back and I started my label just to not take pocket money from my parents, because I felt really guilty, because you know when you sort of earn in dollars and you want to spend in rupees. उस ज़माने में तो आपको लगता था कि आप कुछ ज़्यादा ही पैसे अपने माँबाप से ले रहे हैं।
Yeah.
So and that's how it happened. We started out as something that I wanted to do for a year. और उसके बाद मैं अब यही मुद्दा के वापस चला जाऊँगा। और वो दिनों आज 25 साल गुज़र गए कि वापस जाना ही नहीं हुआ। And that hobby became a label, and that label became a brand, and that brand became what it is today.
The biggest brand in Pakistan today.
Thank you for that. I hope so.
Of course, Deepak. मुझे बताइए, no, I still want to go back to Mirpur. एक आपकी जो शख्सियत है और आपकी जो आपका जो complexion है, आपकी जो एक charming personality है, जिससे बहुत लोग inspire हैं industry में आज भी, ये आपको कहाँ से मिली? Who is this, your genes or?
I think I'm going to give credit to my parents. Yeah, I mean this is all the stuff that you get from your parents, the upbringing that they give you, the lifestyle that they provide, and how you are at home. I mean how you grow up, how you understand, languages, how you meet people, how you travel, and all the experience that you know what they teach you. Mujhe abhi bhi yaad hai ki we used to from Mirpur Khas, we used to go for holidays, every year we were taking for holidays, and some of those years were in Bombay, and my mother was very strict. For 2 months of those holidays we had to study math and English. So when we used to come back, हमारी अंग्रेजी सबसे अच्छी होती थी क्लास में, क्योंकि वो मिसेस ब्रिगेंजा एक आती थी और हमें मार तोड़ के जब अंग्रेजी पढ़ाती थी 2 महीने. So those holidays were a torture for us, but I have to say a long term जब मैं सोचता हूँ तो they were great. Because she gave us the confidence that we needed in those days.
Yeah.
Okay, it was very easy for us to get into colleges and schools, and coming from a gaon to a shahar in Karachi and getting admission and St. Pat's and St. Michael's in those days. So it was much more easier.
What a school life.
What a school life, absolutely.
Yeah.
I think your parents define who you really, really are.
Yeah.
Or like Al-Modavar said, and you just said it, that it's all about your mother.
Yeah.
Or it's, so everyone should say that, because behind a successful man, there's always a woman.
Yeah.
And what better than a mother's role model?
Of course, of course. Do you ever sit back and look at the days that you have spent in your school?
Yeah, yeah. All the time. In fact, I was at Greenwich last night, because that's where I finally transferred my credits when I came back and finished my BBA here. And last night, I got an award. And it was great to go back, because the good thing I said to them, I said, I studied 20 years before, and you come back 20 years later, and you are the same chowkidar, the same teachers, the same registration wale sir bhi wahi baithe hain, to jo hame suspension ka ya suspend karne ka jo notice bheje the wahi sir baithe hain. That really shows how good you are as an institution, as a family.
Yeah.
Okay, and as thank you for welcoming me back to that family last night.
Yeah. Lovely. Yeah. Deepak, wo jo ladka tha, jo bachcha tha, jo school mein break mein with his class fellows and all of that, and then you know he
blossomed.
One of the you know, the famous name in Pakistan. In do shakhs mein kya fark hai?
I think the kid jo bachcha tha, he was always out there. If I remember, go back now, I remember I was a head prefect at St. Pat's, and I still remember zamane mein Swatch ki watches hoti thi, and you know, baggy do pleat wali pants aayi thi, aur kya kehte hain usko, and friendship bands was his new thing, that all the girls had to put these friendship bands on guys. And I still remember, as a head prefect, I was not allowed to do any of this crap, right? So I would wear those friendship bands for 15 minutes or half an hour in the break, and then as a head prefect would take them off before I went back into the classes. So I think it was pretty fashionable.
Yeah.
I was, unconsciously maybe, or because my mother was such a strong influence as a fashion icon herself, because she always dressed well and always wanted to put her into these little suits and bow ties when we were kids.
Yeah.
So I think there was a very strong influence of style.
Yeah.
It was always there. As far as kind of a leadership quality is concerned, I always had confidence.
Yeah.
You know, I always had that, like, I know what I want and what I want to do. So I was just never a follower. I was just kind of this rebel kid who was always singing his own tune on his Walkman and 60 rupee tapes that we used to get from, you know, motors or from agas, and that's what it was.
Lovely. बहुत बहुत कम लोग होते हैं जो इस इतने खूबसूरत बचपन को अपने साथ लेके चलते हैं.
बहुत जरूरी होता है.
और वो बहुत जरूरी होता है. इंसान का अपना, I think, अंदर से पुख्ता रहने के लिए आपको वो बचपन साथ लेके चलना पड़ता है.
That stability is your rock, man. मुझे हमेशा लगता है कि अगर आप वो भूल जाएं और आप अगर ये भूल जाएं कि where did you come from or what struggles you had to get where you are today. Okay, if you forget your past, you have and try to define a new future for yourself, you won't go very far in life.
Brilliant. Deepak, and then, you know, you jump into the world of fashion.
Mm-hmm.
And then Ramp and the glitz and the glamour and all that name and fame. So, how have you managed to cope up with all that? Because it does give us a lot of bad energy as well, and we know that.
I think you have to be grounded. I think I've always been a very grounded. I like being very understated. I'm not an overstated person at all. So when I'm getting an award or an achievement, I'm kind of embarrassed most of the time because I'm like, "Achha, okay."
Yeah.
Success, you need to absorb. And you need to be humble about it. That's what I feel. Some people tend to go a bit overboard with it because that's all they have to bank on.
Mm-hmm.
For me, there's always been a very strong family support system at the back. You know, there's always been, you know, my gown and my background and my old friends. And so for me, that new success didn't come up with buying a new car, because I had that success, already had the car before the success came.
Yeah.
Let's put it that way. I think I was one of those kids who, you know, was given a, like a Toyota Corolla बचपन में as a present on my 19th birthday and मेरे पास एक गाड़ी होती थी because school मैं जाता था गाड़ी में और and then I used to get my car to bunk colleges and schools and stuff like that so I think it's very important to hold on to that kind of success and you have to be very very grounded to become what you want
yes yes
I think with our kind of world the glamour world the the fashion world where everything is almost like you're instantly famous I call it instant famous ki aaj famous hue aur kal tum front row pe aake baith gaye aur tumhe free gifts mil rahe hain free tohfe mil rahe hain log tumhe free kurte bhej rahe hain free creams bhej rahe hain aur makeup artists aapko pander kar rahe hain aur free blow dries and free massages and free this and that aur wo 90% of the time we've seen ki wo aapke dimag mein chhat jata hai aur aap pagal ho jate hain I mean as somebody who's been a chairman of Fashion Pakistan Council, you see that every day. You see that young person sitting in the front going gaga over the fact that they've got a front row seat at a fashion week. So the way to go, be stable, be consistent, believe in yourself, be positive, and you will fly automatically.
Have you taken it even for a bit, all that for granted?
No.
Yeah.
Never take it for granted. You know, somebody always tells me, अगर मैं समझता हूँ कि वो लोग जो ये समझने कि उनकी ज़िंदगी में सब कुछ आता है और सब कुछ उन्होंने सीख लिया है, then those people are the real losers. Because every day we wake up and we learn something new. Okay? मैं हमेशा ये कहता हूँ कि you must learn how to fall before you can learn how to fly.
Yes.
So baby, keep on falling.
Yeah.
Because it'll make you a stronger person.
Stronger person.
Yeah.
And then Deepak Parwani is one of those names. जब कोई presidential ceremony होती है, government level पे होती है, and then you are one of those people along with probably Maheen Khan, जो जिनको कहा जाता है कि you know design clothes for Imran Khan and probably Jemima or and then you're meeting the Queen Elizabeth.
Right.
Yeah. So I want to know all about how's your affiliation with all of them because log janna chahte hain looking at your picture.
You know when you're a media child and you start designing at 19, so
yeah.
everything comes really fast at you,
yeah.
and you have to kind of filter as to what you want and what you what you can actually absorb. And I pretty much got everything on my platter.
Yeah.
I started with menswear. I was risque with womenswear. I used to do the kind of clothes that nobody did in those days.
Yeah.
So for me, everything came really, really fast, and it was a bit of a shock myself to be invited to meet the Prime Minister. Oh my God, मुझे भी invitation आया, but I think I always had it in my stride. I always knew that because I already knew what I wanted to be, and when I was moving forward, it didn't affect me so much because growing up, we always had political types and those kind of people at my house all the time. My father was in politics, my nana was in politics, my dada was in politics, my chacha's in politics right now, my cousin is in MNA right now, my mamu's a minister right now. So it was very normal for us to deal with all of that.
Yeah.
When we were kids, my dada was this technology freak. So we always had like some new concoction in our house. From unko Hong Kong jaane ka bahut shauk tha us zamane mein. And we had the new video camera and the new VCR aur wo kya kehte hain, wo do dabbe battery wale le aate the aur fir wo हम सारे दिन यही कर रहे होते थे अपने घर में कोई ना कोई नया गैजेट आ जाता था खेलने के लिए दादा ले आते थे सो इट वाज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग कंफर्टेबल लाइफस्टाइल या
सो दीपक फैशन 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 एंड देन ऑल ऑफ अ सडन पीपल ड्रैग यू सो हाउ डिड दैट हैपन
देयर इज एन इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी बिहाइंड इट आई हैड एक्चुअली गॉन टू सुल्ताना सिद्दीकी एंड इनवाइटेड मी ओवर टू डू कॉस्ट्यूम्स फॉर अ पीरियड प्ले
Yeah.
And I was sitting on a board meeting and finally I got up and turned around and said, I said, Sultana ji, agar aap mind na kare to, and she told me the story because I had forgotten about it. Aap agar mind na kare to, aapko itna cheap costume design ki zarurat hai. Aur aapka concept bahut achha hai, drama bahut achha hai, sab kuch bahut achha hai, but aap mujhe afford nahi kar sakenge. Theek hai. Aur ye kya ki main us meeting se chala gaya. 3 months later, she called me.
Yeah.
And she said, मेरी जो राइटर वहां बैठी हुई थी उसे तुम इतने पसंद आए और तुम इतने एलिगेंट और बदतमीज थे कि उसने तुम्हारे ऊपर एक ड्रामा लिखा है
This is so much like my tagline for the show today. I swear.
So I said to Tanji, I mean, then she said, no, this Samina, who was a writer, Samina Mayu, I think, but not Samina, I've forgotten her name, Samina something. And she was a writer for this drama called Mere Paas Paas, which Nadia Jameel and Mama Rana and myself. And I said, Ji, main toh acting karne ka koi mood hi nahi hai. And she said, no. Tumhe aana padega audition ke liye. She's refused to give us a script.
Yeah.
Because we really liked the script.
Yes.
But she's refused it, saying ki agar ye ladka nahi karega to main ye script aapko nahi dungi.
Oh wow.
So can you please come over? Anyways, I went over, I read the script, I really liked it. It was a negative positive role and I decided to do it. And that was it. That was seven dramas later. Yeah.
Wow. Describe your first acting. What was your first scene?
I don't remember my first scene, but I do remember this one scene where I'm forcing Nadia Jameel to have this abortion.
Oh wow.
And they're shooting the scene at like 10 o'clock at night in this hospital.
Oh, yeah.
So when she screams and says, ki mujhe ye abortion, mujhe ye nahi karna hai, and opens those two emergency which are door likha hota hai, jiske baad operation theater likha hota hai. Nadia Jameel to jo cheek maari hai na, wo to wahi khadi thi, main bhaag gaya sir. I ran out of the hospital and I told the director, I said, main ye nahi kar sakta yaar, ye mere se nahi
hoga.
Okay, aur badi mushkil se maine wo theater wala scene jo kiya tha. And I never forget it because...
And what an actor she is.
She's a fabulous actor.
She's a fabulous actor.
Yeah.
So seven dramas then.
Yeah.
And they were offered you, they...
It became left, right, center. We did Mere Paas Paas 1, then Mere Paas Paas 2 sequel came. We did, then I did Kadurat, I did Sauteli, I did Ye Toh Hona Hi Tha. Then I did Lillian with Angeline.
You played an inspector as well.
A police fellow.
Yes.
Usme Humayun bhi tha, aur Nadia nahi thi. Nadia thi, usko murder ho jata hai. Uska naam kya tha? With Zainab Qayyum.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, CQ was my love
yes.
interest in that.
Jab role mein dhal ke wo ek kardar jo aapne play kiya, to aapko tab samajh nahi kahin aaya dil mein ya dimag mein ke I'm an actor.
No, I love the fact that I was an actor. Don't
yeah.
get me wrong. I
yes.
loved acting. It also de-stressed me.
Yeah.
Because it was kind of like, you know, after so many years, it was kind of tiring to look at clothes all the time.
Mm.
Okay, and trying to dress up people who have no idea about what fashion is really.
Mm-hmm.
So it did. It de-stressed me completely. I loved it. And but the only problem was that my office would always complain ki aap do mahine gaye ho jaate hain, kaam suffer karta hai, ye hota hai. And
it's a full-time job.
And I wanted to be recognized as a designer. I didn't want to be recognized more as an actor. Though if I even now,
yeah.
I think my last drama was with Sanam Saeed, which was 7 years ago, or 5 years ago.
5 years
ago. 5 years ago. No, it was with Bajaj Rauf's son and Aisha Khan.
Okay.
5 years ago.
5 years ago.
And I just haven't seen a good script.
And wo, matlab, wo jo attention thi as an actor, bacche, jawan, boode, jo aap log aapse munsilik ho rahe the, batoor adakar. Wo aap kahin miss nahi karte ke, you know, I still need to...
No, I still see them all the time.
Yeah, probably, yeah. Yes. Yeah.
I still go... In fact, Javed's daughter, what's her name?
Javed
Sheikh's daughter.
Javed Sheikh, Momal Sheikh.
Momal.
Yeah, yeah.
Momal still calls me daddy because I was a father and I...
But lekin, Deepak, jo log hain, jo jise hum zubaan mein, dusri zubaan mein janta bolte hain, jo hamari janta hai, wo kahin chahti hai ki Deepak Parwani should come back and he should act. You do have that personality jo logon ko shayad bahut zyada log munsilik ho sakte hain us personality se. Bahut sare aise actor hain jo zindagi pura laga dete kaam karte hain lekin unse log relate nahi kar
sakte.
You see,
well, main jo ek hi baat kahunga ki aap directors aur ya producer ya कोई और जो है जो स्क्रिप्ट लिखते हैं या ड्रामे लिखते हैं तो वो देख रहे हैं
yeah.
और एक अगर इंटरेस्टिंग रोल है और अच्छा स्क्रिप्ट है तो आप मुझे कॉल कर लीजिए, मैं रोल करने को तैयार हूँ. 5 साल हो गए एंड इट्स अबाउट टाइम टू गेट बैक ऑन टेलीविजन.
या ऑफ कोर्स. दीपक, आपको लगता है कि आपकी जो पर्सनैलिटी है वो लोगों को एक दो कदम दूर रखती है? मतलब अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल यूज टू थिंक एंड स्टिल दे डू के नहीं यार वो कहीं बदतमीजी ना कर दे, वो कहीं रूड ना हो जाए,
of course.
या वो कोई, so you, you, आप
एक आम, very aware of that.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
And then all that hangama, not hangama, I would say that lecture that you gave backstage, I mean last time, oh my God, it was on point. And everyone, you see, you're a public figure.
Right.
So, आपका जो टेम्पल जो बड़ा मशहूर है हम उसके बारे में बात करेंगे ठीक है सिंस यू आर पब्लिक फिगर यू आपको हर तरह का क्वेश्चन मिलता है
टेम्पल right.
जब मतलब मुझे वीडियोस भेजी गई जब आप यू नो व्हेन यू वर गिविंग लेक्चर्स आई एम श्योर यू आर राइट यू आर ऑन पॉइंट ऑफ कोर्स यू आर चेयरमैन एंड यू नो यू मस्ट हैव सॉ यू नो व्हाटएवर सो वहां पे आप थोड़ी रोशनी डालें कि आपको क्या हाउ व्हाई डू यू स्ट्राइक व्हाई डू यू हाउ व्हाट हैपेंड
यू नो यू मस्ट स्ट्राइक फॉर परफेक्शन
ओके या
एंड इफ यू वांट टू अचीव 10 और 11 okay then you must aim for 10 or 11 because you should be able to achieve 9 or 8 that day during a fashion this is during you're talking about backstage fashion week
yes.
okay we had an Italian designer who came into town she had an opening show okay and when the models were called for a fitting wo jo hai wo Saiban's model se baat kar rahi hai aur wo sab jo hai apne phone pe lagi hui hai okay now this is very very disrespectful अगर आप अपने आप को प्रोफेशनल कहते हैं और बाहर अगर हम जाते हैं तो दिस अ वेरी स्टैंडर्ड रूल आप जो मॉडल्स आती हैं वो बेसिकली ब्लैक कपड़े पहन के आती हैं पहली बात तो ओके टाइट्स इन अ टी-शर्ट और लियोटार्ड और एवरीबॉडी इज न्यूट्रल नोबडी इज ऑन देयर फोन नोबडी इज वेयरिंग फैंसी ग्लासेस एंड नोबडी इज ट्राइंग टू डू अ वन अप ऑन ईच अदर वी आर नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन योर बैग बेबी ओके वी हैव सीन इनफ बैग्स इन आवर लाइफ टाइम यू कैन शो देम टू ईच अदर इफ यू लाइक ओके बट कीप देम आउट ऑफ द रूम बिकॉज़ वी आर नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन लुकिंग एट दोस
यस
राइट सो द फैक्ट ऑफ द मैटर इज बी प्रोफेशनल स्पेशली इफ यू हैव अ फॉरेन डिजाइनर विजिटिंग इंटरनेशनल लेट्स बी इवन मोर प्रोफेशनल बिकॉज यू आर ऑटोमेटिकली रिप्रेजेंटिंग योर कंट्री
Exactly.
Okay?
Yes.
And after those fittings were over, she came to me and said, this is the most unprofessional group of models I have ever worked with in my life. मैं उनको लेक्चर दे रही हूँ ये लोग फोन पे बातें कर रही हैं मैं कह रही हूँ फिटिंग कर रहे हैं हमें फिटिंग होनी है तो ये लोग एक घंटा लगा रहे हैं भाई हमारी फिटिंग जो है बाहर जो है वो 10 मिनट में होती है 10 women come, they wear the clothes, whatever doesn't fit, you swap and you're done with the fitting. ना कि मैं 3 घंटे तक यहाँ बैठी हुई लड़कियों को कह रही हूँ आप पूछ रही हूँ वो लड़की कहाँ है पूछ रही हूँ वो लड़का कहाँ है पूछ रही हूँ दिस इज नॉट द वे टू वर्क सो दैट रिफ्लेक्स बैडली ऑन अस
एग्जैक्टली
रिफ्लेक्स बैडली ऑन एवरीबॉडी स्पेशली व्हेन यू आर स्पेंडिंग सो मच मनी टू पुट अप दिस इवेंट ट्वाइस अ ईयर सो aren't you don't you if we are feeling responsible don't it isn't it your responsibility also after all you are the face of the brand
yes
the clothes are on you you're being photographed at the end of the ramp So shouldn't you be giving it your best 100% for those 3 hours?
Yeah.
That's all it is.
Yeah. And especially these designers, they don't want their models to pose certain way at the head ramp when they learn,
pay attention.
Yeah.
Okay. The designers, this is the designers' moment of 5 minutes. Okay. For their entire 6 months of business, at least do justice to those 5 minutes. Each show finishes for 5.5 minutes, 7 minutes. अगर उसमें भी तुम लोग सही काम नहीं कर सकते, you're not taking the job seriously, and you're not doing it for free. You're getting paid for it.
Yeah.
You're booked for those 4 days.
Yeah.
Okay. So if you're booked for it, behave professionally.
Yeah. Who do you think was the best girl on the ramp last Fashion Week?
I'm not saying who the best girl was, but yes, publicly I did make a statement.
Yes.
Okay. And I stood there. Yeah. And I said, whatever you people might think of yourself, okay, and whatever you might see, you might say about a senior model, okay, Fauzia still takes the cake.
Yeah, that's so true.
And that is true.
What a showstopper.
Yeah.
I mean, she came and she nailed it.
That's the way you need to be. What is a model but just a hanger to put clothes on?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And the hanger is not fitting right.
Yeah.
Then the hanger needs to be changed.
And true. A current top model was, I believe, thrown out of the show.
I think thrown out is a wrong word to use.
Yeah. Okay.
But yes, if there are timing issues and if you are not being professional, considering the fact that you just said top model.
Yeah.
Then, my dear, you need to learn professionalism.
Yeah. And she is the girl who won the Lux. Style award.
Who cares?
Exactly. So Lux Style Award, Deepak, you won so many awards.
Right.
What was your feeling that very moment when you were holding that trophy? And it is apparently one of the best trophies in Pakistan.
I have a story behind that one.
Please tell us.
So I always felt that they gave me the trophy the year I didn't deserve it. And the year that I wanted to win, they didn't give it to me. And from a designer's point of view, you know, when you've done a fabulous collection, you're like, this is the year, that's the year you don't get it, and you're like, what? And the year you think you've done a really mediocre collection and you get it, and you're like, what?
But you got nominated?
I've got six or seven of those,
Six or seven of those. Yeah. So, you see, so nomination jab chal rahi hoti hai, and whoever is presenting the award is about to take the name. Butterflies jo stomach mein hoti hai, wo to ho rahi hoti hai. Come on, Deepak.
No, I've always had stage fear.
Yeah,
okay. I mean, I go, agar ye award show, agar Sahara Desert mein bhi ho raha ho na, to mere haath paon to waise hi thande ho jaate
hain. Okay.
Oh shit, I have to do this now. Yes, those butterflies are there.
Yeah.
And I haven't...
You had a speech in mind? Or...
No, but I stopped getting nominated like 10 years ago or something.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't get nominated anymore in any award show in Pakistan.
Okay.
You have the choice to say no if you want to.
Yeah.
So I always believe that after 10 years or 6-7 awards later, give the young ones a chance. And that will take the industry forward.
Yeah.
If you keep on giving the same makeup artists and the same designers and the same bright designers, then nobody else will ever get a chance. So it's just, I think it's nice of us. So I would say this more magnanimous. To just take it, okay, please don't nominate us anymore. We don't need this nomination.
But still, actors would love to show stop for Deepak Barwani. Mujhe yaad hai ki hum koi 6 log baithe hue the aur wahan pe ye behas ho rahi thi ke ya Deepak ka show stop karu ya Deepak ka show main stop karu. You see, so all of that, you see, chahe apne aap ko, of course you've giving chance to the newcomer to come and take the trophy or whatever, you see, but still there are actors who are huge in their business.
Yeah.
They want to work for Deepak Barwani. Or whether they're cricketers.
The best should always work for the best.
Yes.
That's how it should be.
So, you have to pick one.
Okay.
Rizwan Beg or Sabyasachi?
Rizwan Beg any day.
Wow. Iqra Aziz or Sajjal Ali?
As an actor, Sajjal Ali.
If I get a free trip, where would you go? London or New York?
New York.
Keto diet or ghar ka khana?
Both.
My inspiration is?
Bilal is my mother, like you said. But you never know with inspiration, it can come from anywhere.
I would never
do that.
Item songs according to you?
Chalava hai,
chalava
hai, chalava.
What a film and what a song. I'm super hot and tempting.
That is, I'm actually super hot and tempting. I've been told that many times.
Oh, wow. So marriage, according to you?
Is a great contract, if you can live by it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Are you in love?
I've been in love, but not currently, no.
Single?
Yes, at the moment.
Rocking single?
Always rocking single.
Oh, wow. Acha. So, Deepak, Matira is a well-known figure.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. Have you ever given your clothes to Matira?
Yeah, I think we also had Matira at FBW a couple of years ago. Not my clothes, but somebody's clothes, and she walked and something came off or something. There was that also.
Yeah.
But yeah, I've given her clothes, I think back in the past years, I think 10 years ago maybe. Yeah.
Okay. I'm sure you must have heard of Kandil Baloch.
Yeah.
QB is famous, yeah. So, aapka milne ka ittefaq hua tha when she was alive?
I think I met her once somewhere. At a function or something.
That's
but in a very passing, otherwise no interaction, no.
How do you define on-air romance or, you know, or love scenes? Do you like watching them or would you love to film them?
I think they're great.
Yeah.
I mean, look at the new phenomena. Every actor wants to marry an actress or actor wants to marry an actor.
Yeah.
And suddenly there's this new phenomena of Lollywood power couples.
Yes.
So it's an interesting phenomena to see also because, बाहर होता था ये कि एक्टर एक्ट्रेस से शादी करते थे लेकिन अब तो बड़ा नॉर्मल हो गया पाकिस्तान में
बिल्कुल दीपक कौन सी ऐसी बात है जो सबको पता होनी चाहिए और अभी पता नहीं किसी को दीपक के बारे में?
अच्छा, ऐसी बहुत बातें जो लोगों को पता है और पता नहीं है. क्या कहते हैं, जब सारे राज खुल गए तो फिर क्या रह जाएगा इंसान की पर्सनैलिटी में? Yeah, get deep down inside, Deepak Ambani is actually a very kind-hearted person. The facade that you see, okay. एक तुमने बड़ी अच्छी बात पूछ सवाल तुमने पूछा था कि वो आपके अराउंड एक वो और एक ऑरा है कि या ये गुस्सा तो नहीं हो जाएंगे या ये okay. The reason I know about that aura is because that aura is built.
Yeah.
Okay.
Over there.
It basically says fuck off. So. Either I decide that you should come over,
yeah.
Or if I don't decide, then just keep where, or keep standing exactly where you are.
Where you are.
Very simple.
You see.
So there, I gave you a little bit of nugget.
He definitely wears confidence when he, you know. अच्छा, so Deepak, मैंने आपको हमेशा से देखा है. जब से मैंने इंडस्ट्री में काम करना शुरू किया है, मैं हमेशा से आपके साथ काम करना चाहता था. In whatever capacity, yeah. I have always looked up to you as a person, as someone who is larger than life, you know, in the industry. जब भी लोग आते हैं मेरे शो पे, वो लोग जो मेरे friends हैं भी या नहीं भी, you see, I always confess this or always tell them कि you know I'm a huge fan or I you know I would love to work with you. And I think आजकल के जमाने में या कभी भी कोई इससे बड़ा या छोटा नहीं हो जाता ये मानने में या ये confess करने में कि I'm your fan or I look up to you.
I think it makes a person bigger.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So you know there is one thing that I always wanted to share with Deepak and कभी हमें मौका नहीं मिला. I am his fan and today he's on my show and I'm pretty happy about it. Deepak, please take really good care of yourself.
Thank you.
और मैं आपके लिए कब शो स्टॉप कर रहा
हूँ? ये तुमने मुझसे पहले ही पूछा था. Yes. 5-7 साल पहले या फिर 10 साल पहले भी तुमने ये मुझसे पूछा.
10 साल बाद भी पूछा.
भाई मसला ये है कि there's a height requirement.
Height, yeah. मैं थोड़ा छोटा रह गया हूँ.
Height बहुत जरूरी होती है. शक्ल तो तुम्हारी प्यारी है, ऐसे तो कोई नहीं कह रहा, लेकिन हाइट रिक्वायरमेंट है. ओके, और अगर वो रिक्वायरमेंट मैं तोड़ दूं तो सारे मुझे कहेंगे कि आपने हाइट रिक्वायरमेंट बनाई थी मिनिमम 6 feet और आप ही ने तोड़ दिया ये रूल, ये तो बहुत गलत बात होगी. ओके,
इट्स ओके.
तो व्हेनेवर यू डिसाइड टू वेयर स्टिलेटोस एंड यू कैन कैरी देम ऑफ 9 inches मिनिमम,
मे
बी वी गिव इट अ शॉट.
वाओ, आई वुड डेफिनेटली डू दैट ओनली टू वेयर दीपक अरवानी. बाय द वे, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you, Deepak.
It was lovely having you on my show.
Thank you.
ये थे दीपक अरवानी. व्यूअर्स, मैं आऊंगा नेक्स्ट वीक आपके पास एक और अपने प्यारे से दोस्त को लेके, एक अजीम पर्सनैलिटी के साथ. आई वुड से दैट बिकॉज शी इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट डायनामिक पर्सनैलिटीज इन द इंडस्ट्री टूडे. टिल देन स्टे ट्यून्ड, अपना बहुत ख्याल रखिएगा. अल्लाह हाफिज़.